So I just want to say welcome back to Crysis Warhead, and let's just keep going. It looks extremely cold. There's so much submachine gun ammo, though. I kind of feel stupid passing it up. Yeah, okay. This'll work. What is that? No, you don't. Got a quick save after every kill, because you never know. As soon as the aliens show up, you already know it's time to go. Jesus. Oh no. Back up. Done deal. That leaves one left, I think. Did it go down? Yes, it did. I just needed the attachment off of it. Maximum speed. Uh-oh. Not good. Get out of here with that. Oh, great. Let me see if I can pick it off. Jesus. That was my last. Okay. Making progress. Maximum speed. What is this? Oh, I'm geared up. Look at me.
What's that? Psycho, monitor those machines for me.
Oh,
be lifting 100 tons or more.
Yeah, I see that. Whatever that would... What are they doing? I don't understand what the point of that is. There's no energy on that. Like, they feed off of energy, but there's no energy on that. Oh my goodness, what? Oh no! Run! Jesus! They are everywhere! Where? Got it. At least I thought I did. Let me use that, sir.
Roger. Holy shit, here they come! Hey, Psycho, I thought you dealt with these bastards! There's a metric shit ton of them!
Oops. Assault scope. Hey, you guys do your thing. Jesus! Get out of the way, dude. I'm trying to shoot him up. No, you don't. Out of there. Don't want me none of that. What is that? Jesus. Frame rate. Jesus. There's so much going on. Jesus. There's just so much going on right now. Do I have any more rockets? No, I don't. I simply refuse to believe that we are out of ammo. There's no way. I mean, we're out of rockets. They are literally everywhere. What is that? Get off me! Jesus! What do you mean she won't blow? What? What is this?
Dane, mate, can you read me? Dane, do you copy? Damn it, Maxima.
So what happened?
Psycho, this is Emerson. I've got a lock on your position. The abandoned Pacific Shore is mine. I suggest you head on through while I scan the archives for...
We're gonna go dual-wield. Just for the firepower. Actually, this seems like a good time to switch to... Wait, I don't have a flashlight? Are you kidding? It's probably sitting somewhere over here. Right? On something? There's no way they wouldn't. I mean, I know I could just use the night vision, but... I think this has the flashlight attachment. There it is. I had to pick it up off of something else. That's fine. Go back to maximum armor because I don't trust it. See what I mean? I don't even know where I'm going. But we haven't even been keeping up with Nomad this entire game, so I don't know what's going on. Oh boy, what is that? Oh, my hair is, like, completely destroyed. Ooh. No, you don't. Bitch! Gotcha, number. There it is. Right in the head. Perfect grenade full. How? I haven't used any. That's why it's not full, because I haven't used any. What am I talking about? Oh, feel it!
You're making good progress, Psycho. And I've got even better news. Eagle team secured their position and are en route to QRS the sphere's perimeter.
So they're obviously coming from there. Which means I should probably go this way. Okay, they got me that time. They did get me. Who's me, bitch? No! Jesus! Let me just go ahead and take it. This is the way I need to be heading, obviously. Wait! I just did a complete U-turn, are you kidding? This is the way I need to be going. This is a complete U-turn too. What is this business? I need to be going this way, but I can't. Oh.
Maximum strength. Energy critical. Maximum armor. Maximum speed. Maximum armor.
Enemy. Over there. Open fire.
Go ahead. These SMGs are absolutely ridiculous. Look at that. That's how I like my guns. To actually work.
Enemy.
Like, what do you do? The auto aim on these things is ridiculous. Since I already have, you know, that and I have the SMGs, there's really no need for this one. So if I get the chance, I might pick something else up. Or let me go ahead and flashlight it up. Does it run on its own pool of ammo? Yes, it does.
Enemy.
Is that a sniper rifle? Jesus. Oh, you don't.
Enemy.
So, we're gonna head this way.
Maximum speed. Maximum armor. Energy critical.
This reminds me a bit of Fear. I don't know what it is, but it does. Oh, okay. Oh, this is where I came from. Okay. So where I need to go is back this way.
According to this schematic, navigation should be straightforward from here.
It's what you guys always say. Feel it! What? I got a hair sticking out.
According to this schematic, navigation should be straightforward from here.
Straightforward, she says. Doesn't seem very straightforward to me. Jesus. Feel it. Hi. Submachine gun ammo full. I miss my scar, I really do.
There's an elevator upstairs to the back.
Really? Yeah, this doesn't feel very, straightforward. How did they see me? What is with this random hair sticking up? What is this? Jeez. Back it up, back it up. Be cool. Be cool. Maybe I can get on this thing and... Just because I don't want to deal with any more of that. Oh, okay. I see what this is about to be. Turret, turret. Come on through if you want to. Oh, because of that boulder that's blocking the way, I can't just go clean house like I want to. Come on. Who is that? Somebody's shooting rockets. It's this guy. No, it's that guy. Did he blow himself up? I think he just blew himself up. Nope, he's still shooting. At absolutely nothing. Feel it! Did someone say open fire? What is this? Yes, sir. This looks about that part where I thank you guys for watching. Leave a like if you enjoyed. Subscribe if you want to see more. Share this video around. Share it with your friends. Share it with other YouTubers. I don't care. Just do what you can do to help me out. I will catch you in the next part, guys. Later on.